have this paralyzed fear that I may be going nowhere. But God forbid me ever admitting I could be scared. And I can't stand my friends right now, we got nothing in common. But being lonely's worse than just having friends that don't care. You said it looks like I've been going through hell. How did you know? How could you tell? Ask me to explain myself. Well, I'm trying my best yet to be brutally honest. Nobody said change.